Hello teacher, my name is Luffy. I'm 8 years old.
Hello Luffy, how are you today?
I'm happy.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
And look and tell me what I think.
There are trousers. It's a jacket. There are horses. There are sheep. It's a barn. It's a house. It's a flat. There are rain. There are family. There are grandparents.
Very good, Lucy. Now look and tell me, what are they doing?
The grandfather is sleeping. The grandmother is smiling. The mother is biting the bat. The father is cooking sausage and meat. The brother is sitting. The baby is taking some sweet. The grandmother is old. The baby is young. The room is dirty. The room is clean. The girl is happy. The boy is sad. The monkey is beautiful. The monkey is ugly.
Very good. Now, what rooms are these and what can you see in this room? This
is a table.
What room is this?
I can.
This is a
kitchen. I can see the table. I can see the cupboard. I can see the window. This is dining room. I can see the chair. I can see the table. I can see the picture. I can see the lamp. This is a bathroom. I can see a mirror. I can see a chai dust. I can see a sewing. This is a living room. This is, I can see the sofa. I can see the lamp. I can see the pictures. I can see the clock. I can see the books.
Very good. Good job.
Goodbye.